A delegation of Japan-India Parliamentarians Friendship League called on Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday. The Japan-India Parliamentarians Friendship League delegation conveyed their condolences for the victims of the cross-border terror attack in Uri on 18 September.